Hello everyone, welcome back to Curated, the weekly collection of outstanding videos, short films or recordings of live performances by brilliant artists and filmmakers. Mankind's greatest asset is freedom. And freedom means different things to different people. Today, we will take you around the world, present and past, to see how artists express their yearning for freedom or how others articulate the concept of freedom to sway a million minds in a moment. We hope you will enjoy watching this video and sharing it with others. In June 2015, Pharrell Williams, an American singer, rapper and songwriter, released his single, Freedom, a feel-good song with a positive message. The lyrics are very uplifting and promote happy and free living without any limitations or restrictions. Watch this video.
Hold on to me. Don't let me go. Who cares what they see? Who cares what they know?
Freedom comes with its own costs. In 1947, when India became independent, the celebrations were short-lived. Soon after, the country was divided along communal lines into India and Pakistan. Never before has India seen, and never again should India see, such horrific situations like the ones in 1947. Watch this short film directed by R. Krishnamohan for the Films Division of India.
The transition from slavery to independence was achieved through non-violence. But hundreds of thousands of our people had to pay.
Mahakavi Subramanya Bharati, the great Tamil poet, an independence activist and social reformer, has written numerous songs on various subjects: freedom, patriotism, women empowerment and many more. Here is one of his classics, Indru Taniyum Indha Sudandhira Daaham, which means, when will the thirst for freedom be quenched? The song has been sung by the multifaceted T.M. Krishna, himself a well-known activist for social reforms. Here is the video.
என்று தனியும் இந்த சுதந்திர தாகம் என்று தனி.
In earlier days, people had to rely on messengers to communicate thoughts and action plans of civil movements. But now the internet plays this critical part. One of the most dramatic revolutions of the recent past is the Egyptian Revolution of 2011. Watch young Wael Ghonim, a Google executive who played a part in the Arab Spring, explain how it all happened in this TEDx talk.
Everyone have done something. We all use Wikipedia. If you think of the concept of Wikipedia where everyone is collaborating content.
In every civilization, music has been a great tool to reflect people's aspirations. Kena, a Somali-Canadian poet, singer and rapper, wrote this song originally for Somalia and the aspiration of its people for their freedom. But this song became truly a global hit when it was chosen as Coca-Cola's promotional anthem for the 2010 FIFA World Cup hosted by South Africa. Watch this invigorating song.
Give me freedom, give me fire, give me reason, take me higher.
Thank you for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. Please continue to watch the full playlist and share it with others. Please subscribe to Music of Madras YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to get notifications. Please leave your feedback on the comment section below. We'll come back to you next week with another set of videos and another theme. This is Viji signing off.